The Earth is over 4 billion years old. But did you know that the surface of the Earth is actually much younger? How is it possible that such an old rock can have such a new surface? Beauty cream or plastic surgery? Well, no, not exactly. The surface of the Earth is constantly changing, thanks to both activity deep inside the Earth and the continual motion of our atmosphere outside the Earth. The processes that work to remodel the surface of the Earth occur on very different timescales and affect the surface of the Earth in very different ways. Today we're going to tell you a story about three little pigs, Oscar, Francis, and George, and how they discover the fast processes that shape Earth's surface.
I love my new house. I mean, check out this mountain. It's beautiful. Living here is going to be awesome!
What Oscar didn't realize is that that mountain was an active volcano. Volcanoes are large, cone-shaped mountains that form when openings in Earth's surface allow hot, liquid rock, called magma, to escape as lava and cool into new rock. These openings in the Earth are caused by the constant motion of the plates, which we call tectonic plates, that make up the outer shell of the Earth. When volcanoes erupt, they quickly spew hot gas and rock onto the surface of the Earth and into the atmosphere. This creates fresh surfaces, covering up lots of old surfaces and even destroying surrounding buildings.
Do do do, chilling in my new house beside the sweet mountain. It is so... What's this? What's going on? Ow! Ow! This is hot! Ow! Ah! Ah! I'm getting out of here!
Again, what happened?
It was awful. Nobody told me that I was living next to an active volcano.
Oh, this explains your lack of neighbors.
You live on a pretty steep slope. Are you sure this isn't a volcano too?
Oh, I'm sure. You are safe here.
What Francis didn't consider was the potential for landslides. Landslides are exactly what they sound like. Large amounts of land quickly sliding from high to low ground. Many things can cause a landslide. For example, large quantities of water in the soil, the loss of plants and trees to anchor the surrounding land, local vibrations, and many other things. Each of these cause a loss of stability of soil on a slope and can lead to land sliding downhill.
I was thinking about redoing my roof this spring, but I'm probably gonna wait.
Francis, where are you going?
I don't know. What is happening? The whole hill is sliding down.
Not again!
No!
So the volcano beside my house erupted.
A volcano?
Yeah, and then my house was buried in a landslide.
A landslide?
It was horrible.
Well, the land here is as flat as can be. Nothing can go wrong.
What George didn't know was that he was living right on a fault line. When the constantly moving plates of the outer shell of the Earth rub against each other, pressure begins to build at the boundary, which we call the fault. Eventually, when that pressure becomes too great, it will release, and energy will quickly ripple through the surrounding rock, causing earthquakes. These ripples can cause extensive damage and can drastically change the surface of the Earth. This includes rupturing the ground and destroying surrounding buildings.
So my financial advisor was telling me I should be investing more in the stock market.
Is the ground shaking?
I feel it too.
It's getting stronger.
What's going on?
I don't know.
So Oscar, Francis, and George all survived the volcano, the landslide, and the earthquake. But they learned some very hard lessons about the different processes that shape the surface of the Earth. These processes can be very destructive if you live near them, but they're natural, and without them, the surface of the Earth would look drastically different than it does today. The Earth itself may be really, really old, but the surface of the Earth, because of these processes, is constantly changing. So, what came of Oscar, Francis, and George?
Oof. We are finally safe from all those terrible things on land.
I can't believe we didn't know about any of those processes before.
I'm just glad we learned something about Earth.
Shut up, George.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I enjoyed filming this video, but you know what? Pigs were unprofessional, just like those leaves.
So the wolf says to me, I got a great piece of property for you.
Mm-hmm.
See how well that worked out.
My uncle told me to make it our brick, but apparently it didn't work.
Well, this is a good lesson on why you need to get homeowner's insurance.
Bacon.